Hey guys, it's Ada's Webkinz with Carly my brown dog, and welcome back to another video. And today I'm going to be doing a Goodwill haul because I got two Webkinz, four books, and a t-shirt. So starting with the books, the first one I got was Sweet Valley High, The Perfect Girl. And then I got Notes from a Liar and Her Dog. Then I got Vet Volunteers Storm Rescue. And then the last book I got is Marley, A Dog Like No Other. Yep, I love these books. Then the t-shirt I got this South Padre Island t-shirt. Yeah, because I'm really excited. I'm moving to Texas this summer, so, you know, it's going to be really good. I'm moving in June. Anyways, then the two Webkinz that I got. The first one I got was the normal horse. I have the little kins, but I didn't have the normal sized one. And oh my gosh, this is so soft. Like, you have no idea, guys. And it is the old edition. First edition W and stuff. It's really cute. And I love how its fur is, like, perfect. Then I got the rhino. Finally. I have wanted the rhino for so long. Oh my gosh, it's so great. But yeah, here's its W and its butt tag. It has like zero over BL, it looks like it says. That's really weird. I don't know. But yeah, rhino. And it's really cute, and I know what I'm going to name it. I think I'm going to be naming it Jelly Bean, because, I don't know, I've always wanted to get a rhino and name it Jelly Bean, because I thought that would be really, really cute. So yeah, this is Jelly Bean the Rhino, and if you want to leave name suggestions for the horse, feel free. But yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. Rate, comment, please subscribe. Bye!